Inside the human body exists a system so powerful, so precise, that it can create life itself. Hidden deep within the pelvis, the female reproductive system is not just an organ system. It is a biological masterpiece of hormones, timing, protection, and regeneration. In this video, we will explore the female reproductive system in ultra-realistic 3D, from its smallest cellular functions to its most complex life-creating processes. Watch carefully, because what you're about to see is science at its most extraordinary. Welcome to Mustansar Science, where the human body meets cinematic science. Here, we don't just explain anatomy, we reveal it in ultra-realistic 3D, with medical accuracy, deep understanding, and visuals that bring science to life. If you're curious about how the human body truly works, you're in the right place. Let's explore science beyond the surface. The female reproductive system is made up of several interconnected organs, each with a specific role in reproduction, hormonal regulation, and overall health. These organs include the ovaries, fallopian tubes, uterus, cervix, and vagina. Together, they work in perfect coordination to produce eggs, regulate hormones, support fertilization, and nourish developing life. The ovaries are the primary reproductive organs. They have two essential functions. First, they produce female sex hormones, estrogen and progesterone. Second, they release egg cells, known as ova, through a process called ovulation. Each ovary contains thousands of follicles, each holding an immature egg. During every menstrual cycle, one follicle matures and releases an egg, while the remaining follicles are naturally reabsorbed by the body. Ovulation usually occurs once every cycle. The ovary releases a mature egg, which is then captured by the finger-like fimbriae of the fallopian tube. This is a critical biological moment, because once released, the egg survives for only about 24 hours. The fallopian tubes act as highways connecting the ovaries to the uterus. Their inner surface is lined with tiny hair-like structures called cilia. These cilia gently guide the egg forward. If sperm is present, fertilization most commonly occurs here, specifically in the ampulla region of the tube. The uterus is a powerful muscular organ designed to support pregnancy. Its inner lining, called the endometrium, thickens every month in preparation for a fertilized egg. The middle muscular layer, the myometrium, is responsible for labor contractions, while the outer layer protects the structure. If implantation occurs, the uterus becomes the environment where a new human life develops. The cervix connects the uterus to the vagina. It acts as a biological gatekeeper, controlling what enters and exits the uterus. Throughout the menstrual cycle, cervical mucus changes in thickness. During ovulation, it becomes thinner to help sperm travel more easily. At other times, it thickens to protect the uterus from infection. The vagina is a flexible muscular canal. It serves multiple roles, as the passage for menstrual flow, the channel for childbirth, and the receiving structure during intercourse. Its folded walls, known as rugae, allow it to stretch. While maintaining strength and protection, the menstrual cycle is a repeating biological rhythm, controlled by hormones from the brain and ovaries. It includes the follicular phase, ovulation, and luteal phase. If fertilization does not occur, the endometrial lining sheds, resulting in menstruation. This cycle repeats to maintain reproductive readiness. The female reproductive system is deeply connected to the endocrine and nervous systems. Hormonal balance is essential for fertility, emotional health, bone strength, and metabolism. Understanding this system helps in diagnosing conditions such as infertility, hormonal disorders, and reproductive diseases. From microscopic hormones to powerful muscular contractions, the female reproductive system is a perfect example of biological precision. It protects life, creates life, and sustains life. And through science, we continue to uncover its extraordinary complexity. If you enjoyed this deep scientific exploration, make sure to like, comment, and share this video. Subscribe to Mustansar Science for cinematic, ultra-realistic medical and anatomical content. Because science becomes powerful when you can truly see it.